Keziahmakesanddos. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching me. You can also share my videos. Today we're gonna do a gluten-free sponge cake. For the recipe, we need milk. Sugar. Baking powder and butter, eggs and gluten-free flour. Start separating the egg yolks. It's time to mix the egg white. Mix. In the giant bowl, you put the egg yolk and the sugar. Agitate. It's better if you do it with an electric mixer. In another bowl, put the baking powder. Hello. And 3 scoops of flour. Now we added some milk to the butter. Now we put the mix into the egg yolk. We put the remaining ingredients into the bowl. I mix again with the electric mixer. After mixing everything up, we put the egg whites. Inside. This is more easy. We put some oil into the dish, and then we made it straight. So now we're gonna put some of this inside, some of the mix inside.
The food is having fun going down the slide. And then into the food. So and then they will bake. They said they won't be eaten. But I want to eat it. Yum, yum, yum.
We heat the oven into 182. Same, put it in the oven. I hope they come good. I say it's wrong. Soon I hope you sleep well. I hope they came yummy. I cannot wait to eat them. Bye. See you next time. I hope you enjoy this.